bros. I hope you took notes on that. Next is an original by dramatic arts class student Johnny Silvestri, based on the popular TV show Family Feud. Oh, but this isn't just any episode of Family Feud. Oh, no. It's the Sheehan Math Department versus the Sheehan Science Department. Host Steve Harvey, played by Rhys Washington, tries to keep the peace between the math teachers, Mr. Hubeny, played by Jason Madej, Mrs. Main, played by Caitlin Pelton, Mr. Bouffard, played by Jon Silvestri, and Mrs. Dwyer, played by Emily Ziemba, and the science teachers, Mr. Smolley, played by Joey Barton, Mrs. Luxedor, played by Samantha Geary, Mr. Wostbrock, played by Drew Waldron, and Mrs. Palange, played by Liz Parsons. Who will win in this battle of wits? Let's see.
Welcome to Family Feud. My name is Steve Harvey, and today we have a very interesting show for you today. We have the math teachers versus the science teachers. Let's get started. What's your name?
I'm Mr. Hubeny. I love math, including percentages, decimals, and you get the gist of it.
Hi, my name is Miss Main, and I love being as hip and as fresh as all my students.
My name is Mrs. Dwyer, and I love to go home after work and practice multiplication tables with my two-year-old, even though she has no idea what multiplication is.
Okay, prepping them early, I see. Mr. Bouffard?
My name is Mr. Bouffard, and I'm engaged to my smart board. I love you, baby!
Okay, that's a little creepy, but okay, moving on to science. Starting with Mr. Smolley, tell us about yourself.
Science says that everybody has a twin, so I'm pretty sure mine is walking around sophomore hallway.
That's an interesting hypothesis. Mrs. Luxedor?
I'm Mrs. Luxedor, and I made my son lasagna last night.
Okay. On to Mr. Wostbrock. Does anyone know where he is? Anyone? Does anyone know where he is?
Sorry, I'm late. I have lunch duty.
Okay. And on to Mrs. Palange.
Hi, Mrs. Palange, and I've been up since 4 a.m.
Don't you think that's a little dangerous?
Yeah!
Now that we know everyone, let's get started. Mr. Hubeny, Mr. Smolley, come on up. Our first round question is, what school team has won the most state championships? Mr. Hubeny?
You see, Steve, A squared plus B squared equals C squared. And there are so many squares on a tennis court. I'm gonna say tennis.
Show me tennis. Wow, you got the number 5 answer. Let's see if Mr. Smolley can do any better.
The hunting team.
Okay, show us hunting. Sorry, no hunting. Do you guys even have a hunting team at Sheehan?
I should.
Okay. So I take it math is gonna play this round. Miss Main, do you have an answer?
So if you add the swimming scores with the racing scores, and you add and you add and you add, swimming.
Okay, I get it. You add and you add and you add. Okay, show us swimming. Wow, you got the number 3 answer, Mrs. Dwyer.
To find the circumference of a basketball is 2 pi r squared, so the number 1 answer must be basketball.
Show us basketball. You're right, the number 1 answer is basketball, but probably not because you find the circumference. Mr. Bouffard.
Well, you see, Steve, if it takes Eric 3 hours to run a mile, and then he stops for an hour at Two Guys, One Grill to get a cheese and squeeze in. And then he walks for an hour because he's full. And it's 3 o'clock at that time, and 12 birds fly by. How long does it take Eric to run the same course 5 times?
Don't know. I'm just going to say you said cross country.
Go cross country!
quite interesting.
That's what you want to call it?
Okay, show us cross country. Wow, you got the number four answer. Mr. Hubeny, can you find the last answer?
Oh, I don't think that it's football, but I am obligated to say football.
Show us football. Wow, you got the number two answer. Math has cleared the board. Math has won this round. On to round two. Mrs. May, Mrs. Luxor, come on up.
Got this.
100 seniors were asked what job they hope to have after graduating. Answer.
Math teacher.
Sorry, the buzzer doesn't agree with you either. Show us math.
I guess not.
Okay, Ms. Luxor, do you have a better answer?
Well, my son is going to be a doctor, so I'll say doctor.
Show us doctor. Doctor's the number two answer, so I take it science is going to play this round.
Yes.
Okay. Mr. Wostbrock, do you have an answer for us today?
Well, the video that we watched about hydraulic fracking made it pretty clear that I'm sorry. I have to be in New Haven for a lacrosse game, and then after I have to be in Greenwich for a swim meet. So, here, give those worksheets to my students, and if it's not done, it's homework.
Are lacrosse and swimming played in the same season? Okay, show us swim meet, lacrosse game, homework? Well, I'm shocked that's not an answer. Mrs. Palange, do you have an answer for us today?
No.
Really? No answer at all?
No.
Okay, so that ends our game, and I guess the math team has won. This has possibly been the worst episode of Family Feud I have ever hosted. Join us next time when we have the English team versus the history team. I'm sure that'll be just as entertaining as tonight. I'm Steve Harvey. Good night.